guys. I just parked here. And this is a prime example. If you see something, do something. Right here. Look how dangerous. What if my motorcycle hit that? That's unacceptable. That is ridiculous. This car up here popped his tire. And I'm gonna go tell him or her that I witnessed it. If they're still here. I'm not sure which one it was. It was a white car. No, not that one. And yeah, that one right there. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. I was a witness to that. And let's see. You know what? Maybe I'm not a witness. It's a government car. That's hilarious. Wow. They got out quick. Look at that tire. Holy cow. Well, maybe since it's a government worker, they'll get reimbursed, because you just have to wonder how many tires. Thank you. How many tires that's popped? We got a lot of construction going on here. Hello? Have y'all noticed that steel plate out in the street? Can I show you something? May I show you something, please? It's something that's popping everybody's tires out here, and if I hit it on my motorcycle, I would have gone down. It's just right here outside your parking deck. You may not have anything to do with it, but certainly maybe you could help.
You need to contact the city. Contact the city.
Okay, thank you. Uh-huh. Ain't no even sense. And nobody wants to help anybody. Nobody wants to help anybody. Anyone. She could help, and she could call someone and probably get it done a lot quicker than I could. Now these city scooters here, electric scooters, and people ride them. Yep, there we go again. That sports car is lucky that he didn't pop his tire. But you have to put something, a card or something, and they make it to where you you're responsible for it. And they're rough on these guys. And they have subcontracted someone out here to pick all these scooters up all around the city and take them and do maintenance and recharge them. Let's take a look at this steel plate again. Just so I can show them. Look at that. And you see that it's gonna pop either their front right tire or back right tire. Watch right there. Don't. Watch right there. Get over. They're telling these cars. Watch right here. Yep. They really need to put a cone up. It's just stupid. Okay, guys, I'm going to work on this just for a minute, and then I'm headed to the sheriff's department. the police department, Atlanta Police Department. If I could find a cone. Yeah, look here. Watch this. This is a prime example. Say something, do something. Now, I might get arrested for this, but I bet people would thank me if they knew. They're gonna save some horses right here. Yeah, they were smart enough to get over. Ridiculous. Jaywalking, watch me. They're gonna give me a ticket for jaywalking. Look right here. There you go. Prime example. See something, do something, folks. It's that simple. They might move it, but it may save some flat tires and money. Good job, Peachy Rider. Nobody else will pat me on the back, and that's okay. I don't expect it. But if I haven't done anything else today, I've done that. I can be proud of that. Yeah, my mama would be proud. My dad might be proud. Let's see, they're gonna go around it, look. That's great. Watch, I'm gonna cause a crash by them going around that cone. No, I'm just kidding. That's some good stuff, folks. That right there is what it's all about, doing something to help people. Fantastic. All right, I already feel good about myself for a minute.
Just talk, so keep it coming, coming.